Look at this lion. He's the king of the jungle. Huge mane out there. He's laying down under a tree in the middle of Africa. He's so big. He's so hot. He doesn't want to move. Now, the little lion cubs, they start messing with him. Biting his tail, biting his ears. He doesn't do anything. The lioness, she starts messing with him, coming over, making trouble. Still, nothing. Now, the other animals, they notice this, and they start to move in.
The Eagles are going to win this game because Avante Maddox is a
beast!
Josh Sweat is a
beast!
Sweaty beast at that. Hassan Reddick is a
beast!
Fletcher Cox is a
beast!
The big beast. Chauncey Gardner Johnson is a
beast!
Darius Big Play Slay is a
beast!
The jackals. Hyenas. They're barking at him, laughing at him.
Javon Hargrave is a
beast!
Jalen Hurts is a
beast!
Dallas Goedert is a
beast!
Lane Johnson is a
beast!
Jason Kelce is a
beast!
AJ Brown is a
beast!
They nip his toes and eat the food that's in his domain. They do this and they get closer and closer and bolder and bolder.
Quez Watkins is a
beast!
Miles Sanders is a
beast!
Devontae Smith is a
beast!
Eagles gonna win the game.
That's a good thing, ain't it?
Because they got a whole bunch of
until one day that lion gets up and tears the shit out of everybody.
The kick is good, and Kansas City leads 38-35. Clock is going to be out of time, and the pass is going to be underthrown. It's incomplete. It's incomplete. Everyone who claims the Chiefs Kingdom will raise a banner above the National Football League again for the second time. In four seasons, the Lombardi Trophy has a red and gold reflection.